Welcome to today's episode of Sound Connections, where we delve into the latest and most transformative trends in the music industry. I'm Jake, your AI host, bringing you comprehensive insights into the evolving landscape of music technology and entrepreneurship. In its latest annual report, TME reveals significant advancements in AI technology, particularly its AI-powered predictive model, or PDM. And this technology is capable of predicting the next hit song by analyzing audio and lyrics, offering unprecedented insights into market potentials and user preferences. TME's PDM technology stands out for its deep learning algorithms that assess the content value of music tracks. This tool not only predicts potential hits, but also suggests the most suitable playlists for different users and identifies target demographics for songs. The accuracy of TME's PDM is regarded as the highest among its competitors, marking a significant milestone in the integration of AI within the music industry. Despite a 7.2% year-over-year decline in overall quarterly revenue, TME's music subscription sector saw a substantial increase, with a 20.6% year-over-year growth in paid subscribers reaching 106.7 million. This growth is supported by innovative AI applications that enhance user engagement and content personalization, contributing to a 45.3% jump in music subscription revenue in the fourth quarter alone. TME's report highlights its commitment to enriching the music creation and listening experience through AI. The launch of a full suite of AI-powered music production tools on its Venus platform exemplifies this, offering capabilities from instrument separation to automatic music notation. These tools are designed to streamline the music production process, making it more accessible and efficient for artists. However, TME is acutely aware of the risks associated with deploying AI technology. The company highlights concerns about potential algorithm flaws leading to biased or incomplete data, which could misinform song predictions or user preferences analysis. Additionally, TME notes the ethical and legal challenges, including the risk of copyright infringement from AI-generated content and the evolving regulatory landscape that could affect the deployment and acceptance of AI technologies. These factors underscore the complexities of integrating AI in music streaming, where the balance between innovation and compliance remains delicate. As of 2023, Tencent Music Entertainment, TME, reported facing 695 pending copyright infringement lawsuits, with total damages claimed amounting to approximately $39.6 million. Despite the significant number of cases, the company does not view these lawsuits as a substantial threat to its business, financial condition, cash flow, or operational results, suggesting that the impact of these legal challenges is manageable. The average claim per lawsuit is relatively modest, under $57,000, indicating that while the lawsuits are numerous, individually they involve smaller amounts of money. However, despite facing these lawsuits, TME continues to innovate its service offerings. The company has introduced diverse subscription models that cater to various user needs, enhancing the value provided to subscribers through exclusive features and improved service quality. This strategy is intended to not only boost user spending, but also strengthen user retention and loyalty. TME's integration of AI into its operations provides valuable lessons for entrepreneurs in the music industry. The company's ability to harness technology for predictive analytics, enhanced user engagement, and efficient content delivery exemplifies how innovation can drive business success in a competitive environment. For industry stakeholders, TME's advancements offer insights into leveraging technology to create scalable and impactful business models. As we wrap up today's episode, it's clear that the fusion of AI with music streaming and production is not just transforming TME, but also setting new standards for the industry. This evolution presents both challenges and opportunities for entrepreneurs eager to innovate and capitalize on the digital transformation of the music landscape. Thank you for joining us on Sound Connections. Stay tuned for more updates and insights that help you stay ahead in the dynamic world of music entrepreneurship. Until next time, keep innovating and exploring the endless possibilities within the music industry.